iRoad Safe. Atri V2X system solution iRoad Safe is compliant with WAVE DSRC standards and supports US and Europe V2V safety messages. iRoad Safe is the first system solution in the world integrating roadside communications, roadside sensing, and CMS, changeable message sign, to provide safety warning to all road users. V2V applications. With DSRC and LOS, non-line of sight, and low latency abilities, iRoad Safe can raise the sensing awareness of the environment by exchanging V2V, V2I real-time information, and can provide safety warning like IMA, intersection movement assist, LTA, left turn assist, EEBL, electronic emergency brake light, and FCW, forward collision warning, to avoid potential traffic accidents. CMS-based safety warning. The iRoad Safe can even provide safety warnings through roadside CMS without OBU installation to protect all road users, like unequipped vehicles, motorcycles, cyclists, and pedestrians. For example, when a vehicle's making a left turn at an intersection, the driver can be aware of the approach vehicles either through the onboard display or the roadside CMS installed at the intersection. The ability can also be applied to the highway, where the system can provide forward collision warning through onboard unit or CMS installed at the ramp when a vehicle gets too close to the front while entering the ramp. RSU Enhanced V2V. Taking a closer look at the system operation, the iRoad Safe overcomes the market penetration challenge of V2V devices by detecting any moving objects on the road using roadside sensing technology and broadcasting the real-time traffic information through WAVE DSRC RSU using standard V2V safety messages, making the driver aware of any unsafe events in the deployed area. Any real-time information from the vehicle, pedestrian, and roadside will be synchronized on the V2X cloud, providing field monitoring and management, warning statistics and performance evaluation, development and deployment tools. Pilot deployment in Taiwan. The iRoad Safe system solution has been deployed at several sites in Taiwan for pilot run and is ready for your driving safety.